So he's sitting there, and just that second, his little 5-year-old daughter hops up on the table, and he knows that she should get down because she could get hurt. But she's dancing to this pop song in a summer dress, and he looks down, and all of a sudden, he's 16, and his high school sweetheart is dropping him off at home, and they just lost their virginity, and she loves him, and the same song is playing on the car radio, and she climbs up and starts dancing on the roof of the car, and now he's worried about her, and she's beautiful with a facial expression, you know, just like his daughter's. In fact, you know, maybe that's why he even likes her. You know, I mean, see, he knows he's not remembering this dance. He's there. He's there in both moments simultaneously. And just like for an instant, all his life is just folding in on itself, and it's obvious to him.